Your commitment and personal leadership, Mr. President, has been a pivotal driver for the momentum we see today. I also wish to reiterate my compassion and solidarity with you, Mr. President and dear brother, and the government and people of Kenya amid the devastating floods which have claimed more than 100 innocent lives.